delivered on our obligations, now creditors need to do their part. And their part consists not only of their commitment to implement short-term measures for the debt, but at the same time to open the discussion for decreasing primary surplus targets in the medium term. Greece will, I'm optimistic that Greece will achieve its goals according to the program, but we will not accept the logic of an eternal austerity that destroys Greece's society.